1511. From 1890 to 1979, the Humber College Lakeshore campus was a psychiatric hospital. The Lakeshore Psychiatric Hospital Cemetery is 2 kilometers north of the campus. 1,511 patients are buried there in mostly unmarked graves. By engaging with local spaces, stories, and materials, Humber College students and members from Among Friends Community Mental Health Program created a commemorative artwork based on the history of the site and the patients. We remember 1,511.
So then it's a matter of, so what we do, we make arrangements.